UFC matches to make it a fatal four-way. And these competitors are ready to go. And it's Dolph Ziggler with the reversal.
Shake out, as is the case with any fatal four-way match.
You know, I don't know if there's a book large enough to contain a list of all of Seth Rollins' unbelievable moves. You're talking about his somersault puncher, diving high knee from the top rope, standing shooting star press, a blockbuster. Rollins can do anything he wants to an opponent in that ring.
On the topic of Seth Rollins here, tell us your thoughts.
A ton of talent, a ton of ability, certainly someone to keep an eye on.
Is not something to take lightly.
Well, once you get out of the ring, anything can happen. You've got exposed steel, concrete, the barricades, and all of it can be used to cause massive damage.
You know, Cole, we could go on and on listing all of Seth Rollins' astonishing moves.
And let's remember, Rollins tags opponent with an enziguri that'll knock your head right off your body.
He's taking a lot of punishment. Reigns might not be able to come back.
Speed and power is a dangerous combination.
Quick thinking to avoid that. Going for it again.
Wow! If he keeps this up, this could be over quick.
What a shot. I don't know if I've ever seen a weapon used that sounded like it imploded on impact. This is a dog fight, a ferocious dog fight, and there's nothing like it.
My God, his body's been through hell, and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
And I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe. You know, Michael, when a WWE superstar has the term show-off going across the back of the trunks, well, or the front, that gives you a pretty good idea of what they think of themselves and their ability in the ring. The thing with Dolph Ziggler is he backs it up every single night.
Here we go, back inside the ring.
What do you mean we? We're still outside the ring, Cole. It's them, they're inside the ring.
This just gets worse. We talk about separation between you and your opponent as a key to victory. I don't know how you can be expected to do that when you're getting beaten all the hell.
And he fails to connect with anything that time.
Man, that was some miss, all right. I could feel the breeze all the way over here.
Now back to the ring. King Dolph Ziggler finds himself one of the most athletically gifted superstars in WWE today. Ziggler is a lifetime subscriber to the ideology. Anything you can do, I can do better. He loves when he has a chance to do it. He's delivering an old-fashioned butt-kicking right here.
Look at that. Another merciless blow. I think it's safe to say that if they got up at that, it would be a miracle.
Superstars are as dominant as this guy. The TLC pay-per-view has been the site of some amazing matches since its inception in 2009. This contest is sure to be
zigzag! I love the zigzag! Michael, you talked about Dolph Ziggler's abilities and his thoughts on, well, himself. And you know what? It's all true. Dolph Ziggler steps through those ropes every night with the goal of stealing the show and having the best match of the night. And trust me, anyone who is not aware of that, Dolph will gladly bring them up to speed.
He's so close to that contract, he can taste it.
It's not going to take long to bring it down now. Any second, that thing's coming down.
He doesn't want to do this outside the ring.
Well, I don't blame him. Keep the action going.
right here.
How much damage did that do?
A lot from the looks of it.
Well, if we're going to talk Dolph Ziggler on pay-per-view, we can't begin with anything else other than the
never have so few inches seemed so far away.
Well, this is scary. I can tell you from the end of this. Hanging by the
end. He's too good inside.
He almost got the thing down.
Superman punch. No kryptonite in sight.
Oh, man. Like a bird, a plane up in the air. What a Superman punch.
What a completely unbelievable move by Roman Reigns.
And he's heading back in.
I can't blame him. Nothing good is going to happen out here on the floor.
We're so excited you chose to spend your Sunday with us.
Skull-crushing finale.
You can practically feel the wear and tear that's been done throughout this match.
The ring. Not a lot of spring left in his step right now. He wants this battle decided inside the ring.
And that's why he's such a great athlete, such an important superstar.
Anything can happen, and I love it.
What a shot. You can hear that from a mile away. You'll see what someone's really made of after an assault like that.
He's having a seriously hard time getting back to his feet after that.
These superstars will do whatever it takes to win here tonight.
What an attack. The animosity levels of this match just continue to rise. Make no mistake about it. This is a war. This is an all-out war.
You can see him struggling to stand after all the damage he's taken.
He's literally inches away from victory.
It's not going to take long to bring it down now.
Inside the ring again.
Yeah, it should be. This is what wins your winner, ladies and gentlemen.
Pleasing. Let's go to the highlights here.
Impressive.